No, Patty. Hold her.
Hurt
her, tiger. Up. Hello.
Up she comes. Hurrah,
people.
This time I'm good. That's the style. Good.
Up with her all that.
Fair boy, Jack.
I
was nearly drowned at that
fat
child. Help,
people. Up now.
Up she comes.
Hold her there now.
What are you walking down?
Up. We have her now.
Up tight. All right. Now.
That'll do. Turn her over now, boys.
Over with her now. Dinner, Coley. Over, Richard.
Throw her over.
Nice and gently now.
Lift her up.
Up now.
Come on.
Find yourself now. Go up there, Coley. Place her down. I'll watch the glamour.
Go easy, boys.
There
ought to be a great here, I know.
Oh, that's not bad.
Lift it up, boys. that's just gone through the digger line, but it's torn to pieces.
Oh, never mind, Cody. Sure, wait a minute.
We have nothing left to wait a minute, but the carts are broken. You got a great wrench in my clean, didn't you?
By God, I never thought of this of it.
Pick yourself up, my clean. There's pearls are together.
Andrew my brush, damn't I? Leave me alone, Colleen.
Lift up that net, lift it up. It is caught there in that rock.
It is here, Colleen. It is there.
Lift it up.
Yes, we have it. We have it.
We're all right now.
We are, thank God.
That'll do now.
Just let you see.
That's good now.
You are fine and strong. God bless you.
Thank you. As this tomorrow, we ought to be able to cut enough.
Well, if we'd have 5 or 6 loads more anyway, we ought to have enough.
Not quite enough. I'd say we'd want 10 loads more.
You think that?
Yes.
Are you going to see what
you're doing
tonight?
Well, we'll do our best. Some wood. We'll put some wood up, sure.
Good. Look at that attention. Good.
Thank you.
I'm ruined you.
There's much more on
the patch. I have a couple of baskets more. Anyway.
Goodbye, Mike. Goodbye. Knock it out.
Good man, Patch. Good man. Call it up, Mike. Call it up.
Call it up. Call it up. Up you go.
We are, Patch, we are.
This roof is too heavy for ye.
Up with it.
Up she goes. Up she goes.
We have it, old Patch, we have it. You are a good old
what
man.
Down.
You are a good old man.
Thank you. Well, the sooner we're out, the better. There's a lot of them there, though.
They're raising, they're heading into. Look at them.
Come on, Itchy.
Hide it.
Well, you might. There's still a good chance now, so. Bring that in this.
Hang on, old boy. Hang on.
Handle it carefully now.
Plenty clear.
Give it.
You
can get that heart thrown out.
In the corner.
Nothing out. Take this chance.
Lay
him right. Handle him. Handle him.
Handle him.
Got your light.
Can you do this?
Check him, boy.
Watch
that line,
though.
Watch the line.
The bad way there.
Clear it is.
The most of your rope.
A lot
of your rope is out.
Take it over and hitch there. And run your line forward over the bollard again.
Yeah.
This line goes up. You've got a bad chance of...
Clear it is.
Down,
boys.
Careful now.
Hold him now.
We're off and right there. Look out there.
Higgins over.
He's not. Can't clear the line,
anyhow.
Go on, lad. Go
with your right. Careful now, lads.
Steady now. Steady.
Don't cut it yet. Don't cut it yet, lads. You take it down?
No. Look out. Look out.
Don't.
That's violent, you bloody gun. Hold it.
Come on.
Grab the line. Terrible big monster in there. Where he pulled that?
Well, they have thundering strength in them. Look at how twisted it is.
Easy now. Slack up that line to me.
Salt slack.
We got around.
Backwater, Tommy.
All right.
Backwater there.
All right. But he's a monster, that fella.
Bigger fella in front of you there. Get ready for him.
Do you think will they get them?
Sure they will work.
Keep your head up, Pat.
Your head. Chin.
Right ahead. Right ahead.
Your head.
Right
all
ahead.
Right, all right. Don't be shouting too high.
Right. Don't blast me. Don't blast.
All right. Teddy boy. Teddy. Already. Careful now, Tiger. Careful now.
Come on. Bring your bow on, Tom.
A good stroke. Hit him. Come on.
Back it out. Back out. Trim rope. Trim line. Yes. Trim line. Trim line.
Are you the second for another time?
No. Give him nine, give him nine. Yeah. Back away, back away, back away.
There he is, there's no one.
Hold him down. On the bottom now.
Tommy,
yes,
though.
He's gone this way.
This
how he's working
out.
You,
Coley? Yes, I see the rope. I see the way the rope is going. The line.
He's holding on the bottom, no, Pat.
You think so?
Yes.
Cannot be money, but I tell you now, watch for those bubbles. Watch for those bubbles, Coley, and have your harpoon ready. See the bubbles, and before he makes a dash for the open sea.
Look out, you fool, you make it right. Look out.
Then we can keep falling on him and...
Down this side, no again, Pat.
Get the stick and half full.
Go, slack out.
Got a good chance of him. You see him?
Yes, I see him. I see him.
Pretty
close now to you.
I know. Steady yourself down.
Pretty close.
Working around the stern is there, Pat.
I'm working around the boat there. Down on the knee.
Another little heave, another little...
There he is,
I see
him.
Here he is. You have him.
He looks pretty weak, I think, but even so.
Leave away, boy. We ought to be able to bring him now. Leave!
We are able to pull him.
Come with us.
Well, I want to go.
Back with you now.
No, I must go.
Our hands are full enough without you. Back with you. There. Be a good boy now and go home.
on, White. Good boy, dear.
Harpoon.
Right you are, boy. Catch the harpoon, Steve. Yes, show it up to you.
Well, I'm going with you today.
No, you cannot come.
But I want
no.
to go.
Good boy, now go home.
Oh, let me go.
There might be a big sea in it, and I don't like the looks of the weather. Thank you.